think Krump symbolizes every piece of what we went through growing up in our neighborhood, from being chased by gangbangers, from being harassed by the police, for just being who we are and what we are. And I feel like that's what birthed Krump. It was about us going through the shit that we just couldn't control anymore. Krump was birthed out of our reality.